LiveJournal is an online social network created by Brad Fitzpatrick on April 15, 1999 in San Francisco. It affords users a platform for self-expression through blogs, journals or diaries, and an environment to connect with others. Similar to a blog, each account on LiveJournal has a homepage exhibiting the users' entries and comments they have received. Privacy is ensured in such a way that the users get to edit their friends list and set viewer restrictions. This way, LiveJournal acts more or less like a diary. There are free as well as paid accounts on LiveJournal. Paid members earn the advantage of sending text messages, voice notes and extra storage, as well as an access to the express lane, making the LiveJournal experience more effective. Fitzpatrick started it off as an online community to stay in touch with his schoolmates and keeping them updated. Soon the venture was established commercially and the company was named Danga Interactive. It turned out so successful that by 2012 there were over 10 million people across the globe using LiveJournal. At present, LiveJournal is partnered with online newspaper in Russia. Thanks for watching this video.